Okay, we came here in North Carolina to see our daughter Kristen, and it's a great joy to be able to see her. But and we stopped by the cemetery, and it's a very old cemetery. There's lots of ones from the 1800s. And actually, I was just explaining to our daughter, this, when a person dies, that's when eternity begins. So my question for you is, on the day you take your last breath, will your soul be going to heaven? Have you repented of your sins? Have you placed your faith and trust in the shed blood of Christ for the payment of your sins? The only way to be saved is by placing your faith and trust in the shed blood of Christ for the payment of your sins. The Bible says, I declare unto you the gospel by which you're saved, that Christ died for our sins, he was buried and rose the third day according to the scriptures. That's 1 Corinthians 15:1-4. And in John 14:6, it says, Jesus is the way, the truth, and the life. No one comes to the Father except through him. Just a couple minutes ago, my wife was making a video, and I was praying for the people that I was able to share the gospel with yesterday. I pray that God will use even just one, as a seed of the heart, in the hearts and minds of a person to believe the gospel and be saved. It's a joy sharing the gospel. It's a joy sharing it in person, and it's a joy sharing it with you here on social media. Have a great day, and God bless.
And our daughter is over here. Kristen!
Kristen, wait!
She's right there, busy with the cell phone. Kristen, can you wave? Okay, that's our daughter whom we came to pick up for a day that we can spend time with her. And this is the whole view of the old cemetery. Okay. I'm probably doing it so fast and back to him. Okay, happy Father's Day.
Thank you very much. Never forget that God loves you.
Thank you. Okay, have a great day. Bye-bye.